Hi guys, today we're going to learn how to crochet these slippers and this flower, as well as how to attach the flower to the slipper. We will be using Red Heart with Love yarn, and we will be using a size 4mm crochet hook. The first thing we're going to do is make a loop stitch, chain 25. And then we will single crochet in every loop. When we get here, we will single crochet two more into the same stitch. Then we will continue to single crochet in every loop on the other side of the chain. Okay, so when we get to this point, we will single crochet two. Then we'll go in here and we'll slip stitch. Chain three. And then we will double crochet in every stitch for the entire row. When we get to the three stitches that were single crocheted into the same stitch, we will double crochet by two in every stitch. Okay. So in all four stitches, we will double crochet by two, and then we will continue to single crochet, and I'll check back with you later. And now we need to double crochet by two in every stitch, like we did on the other side. And then we'll slip stitch in here. On the next row, we'll chain one. And we will single crochet by one When we get to the point where we double crochet by two into the same stitch, we will single crochet by two in each of those stitches. And then we will continue to single crochet. And I'll check back with you later. When we get to the point where we double crochet by two in every stitch, we will single crochet by two in each of those stitches, just like we did on the other side. Slip stitch, on the next row we will chain three and we will double crochet by one. After you finish double crocheting by one in every stitch, and slip stitch. Then chain one and then single crochet by one into the back loop of the chain on the top here. Okay, so not like this, but like this. And we will do that for this row only. After you finish this row, I will show you what to do next. To finish the row, slip stitch in here. Chain one and continue to single crochet for four more rows. After you finish the four rows, I will show you what to do next. Okay guys, so after you finish four more rows of single crochet, the chain three, and then we need to front double crochet into the first one, back double crochet into the second one, front double crochet into the first one, back double crochet into the second one. And we need to do that for the entire row. Finish the row, slip stitch into the third chain of the chain post. Expand your last stitch and put your work through it. Okay guys, and now we will take either the same yarn or different color yarn, whatever our preference. We'll take a tapestry needle, put the yarn through it, and we will put our tapestry needle through the front double crochets. You can do this with a crochet hook as well. Get your scissors, cut the yarn right here. And then secure it. We will be using a 3mm crochet hook. The first thing we need to do is make a slip knot. And we will chain 53. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 52, 53. Okay, so now we will double crochet one into the sixth chain chain two, double crochet one into the third chain, chain two, double crochet one into the same chain another two, double crochet one into the third chain two, double crochet another into the same chain. So this is how your work's supposed to look like so far. So we'll keep doing that until we finish the row. Okay, so chain two. When we get to the end, we will double crochet into the last one. Then we will chain two more and double crochet into that same chain. Okay, so this is how it's supposed to look like so far. Okay, so now we will chain three and we will turn our work, double crochet one, chain four, double crochet two more, and then we'll double crochet two into the next chain here. So double crochet, chain four, double crochet two more, double crochet two into the chain, chain four, double crochet two more into the same chain, and this is how your work is supposed to look like so far. Just keep going. Double crochet two into the next chain, chain four, double crochet two more into the same chain, double crochet two into the next chain, chain four, double crochet two more into the same chain. Okay, I will chain one, turn our work around, and we will double crochet 10 in each chain. After we finish done here, we'll go here and we will single crochet one. So we'll continue to double crochet by 10 in the chain. Okay, when we get to the end, we will single crochet one in here. Then we'll expand our stitch and put our work through it. Pull it tight. Okay, and now we will wrap this. Around to create the shape of the flower. Okay, so this is how the flower looks like. And now we will turn it on the other side. And we will put our hook through. Okay, now we will secure it in place. And this is how the finished slipper will look like. I hope you guys like it. Thank you so much for watching. Please share and subscribe.